Shout out to TMZ for posting the following article, June 4th of 2020, titled Trina on Animal Backlash, Stop Destroying Our Community. Here's what they wrote. Trina is tripling down, not doubling, tripling down on her assertion rioters and looters are, quote, animals, acting like they have escaped from a, quote, zoo. She says they're overshadowing nonviolent protesters. The iconic MC icon, oh my lord, they are lying, responded Wednesday to backlash she's been getting after sharing her opinion on protests against police brutality in Miami, hammering her point home that peaceful protests for George Floyd are good and the riots and looting in her community are bad, in part because those causing the damage aren't from there. Trina says she's being attacked for saying those destroying property are, quote, animals, calling for an earlier curfew in Miami and ripping some protesters as, quote, fake, just because she has a voice and isn't afraid to speak her mind. She says she was angry when she came into the radio station gig Monday and her initial comments were shaped by emotion, but she's not backing down. Trina makes clear she has no issue with nonviolent protests, saying she's peacefully protesting herself, but still sees big problems with folks kicking in windows and burning buildings in her community. The way Trina sees it, the riots and looting are distracting people from getting answers on George's death and takes away from the real issues like addressing police brutality and racism. As she points out, Floyd's family agrees. Trina says she's not talking about people looting designer stores. What really irks her is folks messing with mom and pop shops. Bottom line from Trina, stop destroying local communities and start protesting peacefully so change can really happen. On the exact same day, June 4th of 2020, Vibe posted this article. Trina apologizes for comments about protesters after receiving backlash. The Diamond Princess denies calling protesters animals. Shout out to the Vibe staff for posting this one. After catching backlash for her controversial rant about protesters, Trina apologized and clarified her comments via her Trick and Trina morning show with Trick Daddy on Miami 99 Jams on Thursday, June 4th. Quote, I just want to say I apologize sincerely to everybody I offended by what I said. I spoke passionately about how I felt about people destroying our community here in Miami, said Trina. The Diamond Princess explained that her previous comments seemingly likened protesters to, quote, animals, weren't directed at black people who are working to bring about change. Quote, I'm not going to say black people are animals, but I didn't say, quote, hey, all of my people, I'm not talking to you. The Miami native went on to reveal that she has educated herself on the goal of Black Lives Matter protests. Quote, when we spoke to the commissioner, I said to Trick Daddy, I learned a lot more about what's really happening because I'm trying to get what's the solution. What is the answer to everything that is happening? It's more than just people in the streets doing whatever. It's the commissioners, it's the governors, it's the mayor, the chief of police. I had no idea what in the world. I had no idea of that, and now I'm understanding that. These are the people that has to protect the cities, not have to protect, but has to protect. These are the people that you want answers from. You want change. Trina, she's definitely not calling out the police or pepper spraying people who are kneeling and having their hands up and whatnot. I guess those are her boys in blue. Anyway, on Tuesday, Trick and Trina were discussing the recent uprisings in Miami when she began ranting about looters. Quote, they need to make the curfew at 6 p.m. to 6 a.m. Keep everybody off the streets. These animals off the streets. They are running around Miami-Dade County acting like they have escaped from the zoo. Lock them up at 5 p.m. so the streets can be nice and clean. That sounds like a Karen rant. Actually, Trina, Amanda Seals, and a lot of our own are basically low-key Karens. Rumors are currently swirling claiming that Trina has been fired from the show. Masika Kalisha said on Twitter, I don't accept PR apologies, with a shouting emoji. In other words, public relations. In other words, Trina only apologized because she was told to. That's what Masika is implying, that it was not a genuine apology, which I agree with. Do you guys hope that Trina was fired? I mean, there's a petition. I'll make a separate video about the petition. They got thousands and thousands of people to sign it, like, real quick. But, yeah, let me know what y'all think about it below. Do you want to see Trina get fired from the show? Are you happy that she apologized? Was the apology good enough for you? Let me know in the comment section. Thumbs up, comment, subscribe, and click that notification bell. Oh, yeah, by the way, the secret password to let me know that you listen all the way until the end of this video is... Are you hiring? Now, you might be saying, why would you say are you hiring is a secret password to Sandy Cobb's section? Because allegedly, Trina needs a new jobby job. You know, they're not shooting Love & Hip Hop Miami right now because, well, the season was over. That's right. Plus the quarantine and everything. So she can't do that. And it looks like she allegedly got fired from a job on the radio station. I'm not laughing about it. I'm just asking y'all what y'all think about it. All right, y'all, let me know below. MAGA. Click the subscribe button. Right now, for more Meat Magazine, click the notification bell, all notifications. Click the thumbs up button on this video. Post a comment below the video in the comment section. Be sure to subscribe to all the Meat Magazine channels for more videos. The links to my other channels are in the description box.